Hi, my name is Niamh Jadla and I am from SMJK Hengyi. My game is about the player wanted to help a city which is facing an electricity shortage. In order to do that, the player needs to enter a haunted place called the back rooms and find the main source of electricity. This game is to teach people about SDG 4 and SDG 7. When you click in the question mark, it will show you the instructions. To play the game, you need to collect 5 power source and answer all the questions correctly to escape the room, the maze. You have 5 life and everything. Every time the ghost catches you, your life will end, will deduct by 1. And once you collect enough electricity, you will enter the boss room and you need to kill at least 20 zombies to get the key to escape from the room. So when you take 1 electricity, you need to answer 1 question. This is the door to enter the boss room, and you need to collect at least 5 electricity to enter. Once you enter the boss room, you need to start shooting the enemies until you shoot 20 of them, then you can escape the place. Once you lose all your lives, you will turn into the lost scene and the And then the game will you lose the game. And if you manage to finish the game without losing all your life, you'll win the game. Thank you.